undefeated welterweight Zachary Wohlman here in the Aviator in Brooklyn, New York, taking the fights, coming back east in New York. I know you're an L.A. guy.
Yeah, I'm an L.A. kid.
Watching the New York fights, what do you think so far?
It's a cool vibe. I mean, this is a great event. I was at the Madison Square Garden. That was unbelievable. This is cool. I mean, what is this, like a hangar that we're in? An old hangar? I mean, it's a very cool vibe. Good fight night. And looking forward to see Zab Judah tonight.
Train out the Wild Card Gym, famous Wild Card Gym where, you know, all the greats are. We see Mr. Malignaggi behind us train out.
That's like
there.
My big brother right there, Paulie.
We'll get him in a minute.
All right.
Under with Eric Brown and Freddie Roach,
yep.
The better
great
trainers. What's that like?
I mean, I've been with them for 4 years now. They're like, I got to Wild Card when I was 19. They're like father figures to me now. You know, they're hard on me. That's what it's like. And Wild Card's a tough gym to come up in. So if you earn your seat there, you got to keep it and fight really hard.
Tell us a little bit about yourself. Amateur career?
Golden Glove champion, Los Angeles. Not too many, about 20 amateur fights. Fought my pro debut on Fox Sports December 1st. Fought my last fight January 20th. I fight again next week. And knock on wood.
Who are you fighting where?
They're still finding an opponent. And I fight at the Woodland Hills Marriott in Los Angeles next week.
Tell us a little bit about your style for people who haven't seen you.
Classic boxer. Great jab. Learn from the man over there. Great jab. Great head movement. Good jab. Good head movement. Hopefully someday I'll get where I need to go with it. But lots of, nice left hook and boxer puncher.
Being here, obviously you want to get a national, worldwide fan base. Being here in New York. Make you want to maybe fight here, fight in the Garden sometimes?
I would love to, and word is they're opening the Barclays Center in October, and I would love to be out here fighting.
Anything you want to say in closing?
Thank you so much for having me. I'm having a great time at the fights. Thank you, New York, for having me out here. You've been very nice.
A name to keep an eye out on, Zachary Wohlman from L.A. We'll hope to see you soon. See you in action next week.
All right.